There are no parentheses, therefore 3 is exponent only of 5 minus 5. Multiply 3 times. 1, 2, 3. 5 multiplied by 5 is 25. 25 multiplied by 5 is 125. Minus 125. Finish.